Hi, brand new video. Today we're gonna be talking about the corona
let us
and our
stay.
Story and our weather. So continue. The corona let us stay for over a month at home. So we got bored. So us and our dad, who's filming now, my dad.
Right.
Yes.
Especially nobody there. Out.
Yeah, and nobody went out. So we went there. Yeah.
Way far away.
It's so far.
Yeah, by the way, I saw
Brit attitude.
Yeah, we were playing with the scooter. We were trying to film a video, but it didn't work because the screw fell out. So it's your turn.
Then we found it. Then that screwed it to the car keys. Then we lost it, and it was like over 30 minutes.
Yes,
we were finding it. Then you know what happened? I found my aunt. I called a friend aunt. It was Auntie. I named it. So then I went away, then I came back, I didn't find it. Then I found this blue hat. Baby God sent the ant.
Yeah.
And then he, because he knows the future, he will know that I will leave. Then he will take the ant to be lost, so, and he will put the screw there, and I will find the screw. Then we found the screw, and we found my friend now. And now we're going home.
We told it thank you, and we thanked the friends.
Yeah.
And now we found the new ant family. Guys, come look at the ant.
Where is the ant?
It's here.
Red ant.
Come down.
Whoa, red ant. Do you really see it, guys?
How beautiful is that ant? Do you see it?
Yes, right there, guys.
Come down.
Does it sting?
I think it bites.
So if it goes on a finger, does it bite me?
Yeah. It will technically hurt.
Whoa, it looks like a spider.
Yeah. Wow, how beautiful.
Oh my God.
She got it's something.
Like, yeah.
She got something.
There's a snail. There's a small snail.
Where is it?
Here.
Oh yeah, there's a small snail.
Good thing it got in the shell.
Yeah. Look at that.
Why is it freezing? Oh, there's a baby ant here. I don't know, but I think that's a very small red ant.
No, it cannot be a red ant. Be maybe another creature. Guys, how beautiful is nature? I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!
Bye.